20-year-old murder fugitive has been arrested with the help of the Tuolumne County Sheriff's Office. The suspect from King City is accused of killing two people. One victim was pregnant. It happened last night. Officials say he left the area after the killings. Investigators learned he was in Tuolumne County with the help of the department. He was later found and arrested in Mariposa County.